How to convert an MKV file to an MP4 file. This is OBS, and OBS provides recordings of MKV files, and Premiere Pro won't accept the MKV format. So I'm going to show you really quick how to get it to an MP4. So let's make a small recording. Here we can see the recording is saved in our computer. So then in OBS, you're going to go to File, Remux Recordings. And then we're going to find our short recording that we just made. Here it is. It's an MKV file. So all we have to do is drag it into this box and press Remux. Recording remuxed. Okay. So here we see it has recorded to an MP4 file. So let's make a small recording. Okay. So now this file can be dragged into Adobe Premiere Pro, or it can be used in any other video editing software like Final Cut Pro, iMovie, anything that you use. Okay, hopefully this helps you. Happy creating!